diplomatic immunity. Now, Black Wall Street is living proof that the black dollar is good for the hood. It was strong, but currently it's only strong in mainstream America. There's no black economy in my hood except for the hustler. Proving once again that the system, the beast, and Donald Trump, all I really want to say, they don't give a fuck about us. Black folk, the game has changed since the age of the black folk. Now our hand is in our pocket and the foot is on our throat. While police kill black men with a tactic called the 501 chokehold. Our hand is still in our pocket, and even our hoods are against the vote. They made parking lots from the projects where Good Times was filmed in Chicago. Cleveland Clinic did the same thing to Ward 7 right here in Ohio. But it don't matter where people go, because the crime rate is super increasing, and that's for sure. Why conglomerates and skyscraping buildings right downtown, niggering as they be niggers for trying to take the figure out the hood, but they can't take the hood out the figure. Speaking of which, to the Kentucky gentrifical fried African-American gangster, ride on your 50s, acting like a prankster. I know the gang got you by the guts. Here's a plan. Have your business, get yourself back, don't be so slick. Stop killing your brothers and shut the fuck up. Because real cheese move in silence. What about me? Well, I'm only 1% gentrifical five. I be in the live every day. I see brothers die trying to survive. I'm 99% soldier in this war. Like in the movie Saving Private Ryan. But I'm only a single spoken token in this planet. And even if Nat Turner was alive today, it is still being up here fight. Because we've systematically been centralized. And the only way that they rob us has changed since Martin Luther King died. I got pride. And